an audience with the Dalai Lama, or the old-fashioned pas de deux. On the one hand, a leaf in a shrub beside you. On the other, family and work. I have never seen God. I have been empty and filled and empty again. What can I say about what I know? Hymns that come easily to my lips while I walk, an ancient anger, and the bags I carry filled with hats and shoes. I don't think I know much beyond what I know. My left, my right hand, a leaf, wife, and children, and sometimes a stony eye. My room. You wouldn't believe the books and clothes all over the floor, the records and stamps, the lamp, my smell, and the typer. Nothing much has happened there if you think of it, and I have. On the other hand, nothing more has happened outside the room. I grew up with lilacs. There are lilacs outside my window. It's not much I can make of that. It's like looking at old photographs in a way, like catching a second wind, or an animal in me sniffing out its old grounds. Sometimes I think I have a question. I want to have a question about things that matter. My body used to give me pleasure, still does, but it's beginning to break down. Maybe there's a question here. My knees, my eyes, sometimes there's a ringing in my ears, and who knows what's happening just now in my most hidden cell, a small detonation. But it seems clear where everything's going. I feel a lot more stupid than I did. Is this wisdom? Listen, my love is someone other than me. This must be what I need. She goes on journeys. You should see her walk toward the clearing, trees making way. You should see her in her wedding dress, the hem wet in the grass. You should see her when she drops the armor of her veils. When she's away, and it's late, when I crawl into bed, I find she's dressed the emptiness beside me with her gown. All night, I'm restless. I wake when my hand finds silk. My legs want to wrap around her. No bed has ever been this empty or so full. It feels like God. A man can't say what he is, that he needs to rut like a plow knows earth, that he loves it, that he bends his knee to words. He loves this too, falls insensible sometimes before the beauty of memory and ruin. Sir, Richard Manuel died a lousy death, hanging there cold as a fish. I can't explain it. Just listen to any of his songs. Just listen to how pure and sad a man's voice can be when he wants paradise, but his arms aren't long enough. Some voices belong to everyone. The boy in me doesn't like conversations. He's busy, wants to be free. A word for what he remembers. He could have said, captured, surrounded, or surprised. He dreams time before love, when he could sing. The words didn't matter, only the voice he was. But the man in me accommodates love and loss, contemplates smoke and mirrors from a distance. He moves toward religion, like prey to the lion, a leaf to earth, or a fish to the hook. Does the prey feel ecstasy as it kneels into the lion's need, its stem hardening? Does the leaf desire release? No, I don't look for answers. The questions are old and will grow older. I want something other than rhetoric or ritual, maybe a gesture. My devotion to the Lord is imperfect. There's some fight left in me. I may be hooked. I am not landed. What's there is my room, my hands on the typer, my eyes. We used to say, what's the diff? My children chewing at my knees, my wife smiling through the window. Where is she going? Was she coming home? She loves me not, she loves me. What's there is the usual concoction, hubble bubble, eye of newt, babbling tongue, the old-fashioned pas-de-deux, me and you. Sometimes mother's on the phone. Do I love her? Yes, I do. And I still have father's hat. No, I haven't seen God. I live with angels, some fallen. I sing, have thine own way, Lord. Half the time I don't mean it. My wife sloughs her gown, my pants at my knees like some clown. My son, with his other world eyes, you could never know them or their danger. Or my daughter's prayers at night when everybody's asleep. This is a way she speaks. And this is what I know, what I need to know. I want to redeem love before it does me in.